I'd start with a fun fact, but I've actually stayed in Cold Spring and done that train, but the reverse way.
Have you really?
Yeah. And I didn't realise the population's only like 2,000 people or something like that.
I've done that train 70, 80 times because I live upstate New York. So I've been on that train easily 70 times over the past 20 years.
Oh, so you actually do that commute. So, Liam Neeson, it's lovely to talk to you.
You too.
I was going to start with the commute. I had a bit of a hellish commute in today. Have you ever had any hellish commutes? You know, is it the bane of your life sometimes getting yourself to work or getting yourself from
Well, nowadays, someone drives me. I do like trains, I have to admit. I haven't really commuted to a job. Actually, I tell a lie. I was on jury duty in New York a couple of years ago, and I took the underground or the tube.
Do people recognise you when you're on it?
Sometimes.
But mostly people just leave you to
it? Yeah, they leave you to it. Especially on the underground. People are just in their world, you know?
Yeah, in their books and things like that. Now, a couple of years ago, I think I spoke to you about Taken 3, and you said that sometimes you get a bit queasy in the car scenes. I was wondering if you're on sort of a train that's going back and forth. Any sort of motion sickness, any sort of problems with that?
Not really. I would get dizzy now on a thick carpet. I do have a thing about heights. I'm not very good with heights.
Oh, okay.
But trains, cars, I'm not too bad. I'm okay with them.
Yeah. You can manage.
Yeah.
Now, everyone knows about your very particular set of skills, but do you have, like, a talent that's not acting or not stunts that you're particularly proud of?
Okay. I love washing dishes.
Okay.
I don't like using a machine. I do like scrubbing pots and pans. I kind of get off on that, actually.
So you're just like, stack them up, I'll do them at the end of a big dinner party.
I'll do them, absolutely. And it also gets you out of the dinner party if you're with boring guests and stuff.
Okay. And do you dry them at the end, or do you leave them to air on the side?
Time permitting, I'll dry them, yeah. And put them away.
Now, one of the most Googled things about you is people trying to find out how to do an impression of you. So I was wondering if you've got any tips for someone that wants to do an impression of Liam Neeson.
I don't know. It's embarrassing, isn't it? A little bit.
It's quite a nice thing that people think it's a cool party trick to be able to do a Liam Neeson impression.
Well, it's funny because when I go back home, my relations will say, you sound really American. Now, I've been living in America for 30 years. But when I'm in America, people say, you sound really Irish. So I'm kind of caught between a rock and a hard place, you know?